John Healy was a Lutheran, sit on his property. You were lonely, lost, and lonesome, cry. The hem of be the death of me, for the hem of be the death of me. John Healy told his captain, Lord, a man ain't nothing but a man. But before I be killed by this horse, he will. Lord, I'll die with a hand on my hand. Die with a hand on my hand. John Healy had a little hammer. Handle was made of bone. Every time he hit the drill on the head, all his time and leash is down and gone. Time and leash is down and gone. John Henry walked in the tunnel, had his captain by his side. But the rock so tall, John Henry so small, lay down his hammer and he cried. John Healy told his shaker, "Shaker, you better pray. If I miss this piece of steel, tomorrow be your burying day. Tomorrow be your burying day." John Healy's captain stepped on a rock, said, "I plead my grand falling in." John Henry turned around and said, "That's my hammer falling in the wind. My hammer falling in the wind." John Henry had a little woman, her name was Polly Ann. John Henry lay sick and on his bed. Polly drove the steel like a man. Polly drove the steel like a man. John Henry had just one only son. He could stand in the palm of your hand. Last word that John Henry said, "Son, go be a steel riding man. Don't go be a steel riding man." Took John Henry to the White House, rolled him in the sand. Three men from the east and a lady from the west, maybe she'd have gone.